Hello, YouTube. What is good? I am back again. I'm leaving that in the video. It's so perfect. I'm here with my two friends, Kimmy and Brenda. And Ariana just came out with a part two of New Better, which we all have been waiting for. I've been waiting for this shit, so.
We're gonna be YouTube famous.
So we're gonna listen to it. All right, just warning you guys, I might scream. Okay. It's Ariana's. I haven't heard this. I've been waiting for part two forever, so. What's happening right now? This is different from the one that's on the album. Oh my god. This is about Big Sean. Oh, this is different. This is not like the original. Where's the volume? This is like Be All Right's Big Sister. I like it. Can you do better? I'm feeling it. And she looks so damn sexy in this cover picture. Do y'all see that? Oh my god. Oh. She posted this on Instagram like 3 days ago. This is, oh god. I'm shook. Yes. You better work, bitch. Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Cause on the album she had this song, but it stopped like a minute into the song and it went to a different one. Play with T. This is so like different. I love it. Hell yes. Yes. Girl, you're so. Oh, bitch. This is an F word. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, I'm sweating already. I was so when it comes to Ariana. Bitch. Oh, break it down. This is a song you have sex to. This is a song you have sex. Exactly. Oh, these fucking vocals. Her rapping, this is true. Oh my god. Y'all, I'm sweating. This highlight needs to stay alive. Yeah, it gets hot in here. Oh, the shade. So what's it better than Selena's discography? Well, I'm shook. What the hell? Did nobody ask for that? Can we not? Okay, so that was our reaction to that song. I love it. I was really mad that she left like half of the day. I was mad that she left like half the song on the album. So finally she added this and it's lit. It's a song you have sex to. So that's it for this video. So don't forget to leave a comment and leave a thumbs up if you guys like this video, if you're into the song. I'll leave a link in the description down below. Yes! You guys need to be YouTubers. Oh my god. Yeah, oh my god. So yes, and I'll put my info. I always put like my little Instagram and Snapchat stuff, and I'll put their info in the description down below as well. So thank you guys for watching. Peace up. Do y'all see this highlight, bitch? All right, they ain't ready. I was ready for this song. All right, that's it. Thank you for watching. Peace and blessings. Bye.